TravelingMel.com.
We have come to the town of Dunster, which is on the other side of Exmoor National Park, because there is a castle here and a medieval town. We brought my dad, Big Hammy, and after a long, narrow drive, we're looking for some food that we can sustain ourselves with. And it's pretty cute, gray day, but lots of birds and lots of green. Just had a great little meal in the Latrell Tavern and Hotel, pub and hotel, and it was awesome. I love the old style English pubs. And now we've come up to the castle and we're walking around. The boys and Melinda and Big Hammy are exploring the crypt. And then we're gonna go up and take, I think it's the attic tour of the castle itself, and then maybe walk around a little bit. And then hopefully we'll get some cream tea, see the mill, and then head home.
Just finished touring Dunster Castle. We did a guided tour of the attics area where the servants lived and where they mostly worked, and then just self-guided through the rest of the house where the family lived, which was pretty opulent and sort of just beyond anything we've seen in our less than lavish lifestyle. And I just thank goodness that I watched Downton Abbey so that I could understand how this whole system works. Next up is the watermill and the tea room for some Devonshire cream tea.
Saw the mill, which was pretty interesting. It's unique in that it, or not unique, but different in that it has two water wheels instead of just one. And then we came over to the Mill Tea House, had a cream tea, Big Hammy's first cream tea. And now we are done and we're gonna head on home. Good Lord willing, and this creek don't rise.
Oh, sorry.